1995 national championship obviously was the biggest moment in the history of our program. It was our first national championship. It was also our first year as a Division II program. We had just made the move up to Division II from NAIA, and we took an experienced team, a team that had some disappointment in 94, brought most of them back, and just went on a terrific run that year. I'll never forget that season. We opened up 8-4, and people were just wondering, well, I guess they'll be kind of so-so in Division II. Then we went on a 40-game winning streak, and just had incredibly good players. I mean, Colleen Thorben was on that team, who went on to play in the Canadian National Program. Kara Dornstarter, Tanya Carlisle was on that team. Nada Lahovsky was on that team. And, of course, the great Kelly Rafter, our pitcher. And we got to the World Series up in Salem, Virginia, and lo and behold, the first game of the tournament, we lose. We drop it at Wisconsin Parkside. And so here we are in the loser's bracket. And nobody's really surprised. I mean, we were all disappointed, but we knew eventually we would lose a game. But we didn't want to lose one. But the team showed a lot of calmness, a lot of resolve. And we navigated our way in through the loser's bracket, won a couple of very, very close, exciting ball games. And we got back to, at that time, who was the team undefeated in the tournament in the winner's bracket, Bloomsburg. Great program, coached by Jan Hutchinson up in Pennsylvania. And they had the first team All-American pitcher, April Paoli. And Paoli was almost unhittable. And we were able to, lucky enough, scratch out a win in the first game of that day, of the day of the finals. And it got us to the IF game. And the IF game was just incredibly tight and incredibly tense. And in a 2-2 game with two outs, nothing really happening, Thorben beats out an infield squibber. Colleen got up there, just put a ball in play and beat it out. And then lo and behold, I don't recall the count, but the next batter was Kara Dornstarter, our left-handed hitting DH. She got a pitch she could drive, and she hit it out to, if I remember correctly, out in right center field off the fence. And there was no way that I was not going to let Thorben try to score. And luckily, we slid in ahead of the tag and took a 3-2 lead going into the bottom of the inning there, final inning. And lo and behold, if Kelly Rafter didn't go out and retire the side on four pitches. First pitch she threw in that inning was a one-hopper to the third baseman for the first out. The second pitch she threw in that inning was a ball. The third pitch was a little soft pop-up to the first baseman, Wanda Wiggins. Fourth pitch of the inning, another one-hopper to Tanya Carlisle at third base. And I swear to you, it almost seemed like it took her 45 minutes to throw it from third to first. But when she threw it, it was just like, you know, the completion of a quest, a climb. We'd been close. But most importantly, the seniors, the leadership of that program got to earn their national championship. They've been so close as juniors and as sophomores. And in their senior year, in our first year of Division II, we claimed a national championship, and that was just huge. That's, in my opinion, the biggest moment in the history of this program.